Yeah. 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 He got sponsored by Catch Surf, yeah? It does, yeah.
Yeah. Look at this thing. Is that Chagas?
Yeah, it could have been.
Got it.
Looks Chagas-y. Yeah.
You'll see y'all
out there. I'll see y'all out there. Why'd he pull out of that thing? This is pole on this wave. The first one closest to the rock right now. Yeah, cool.
Oh, make it around. Make it, make it. Make it.
Oh, you have it.
No.
Come on. Oh, you just need to pump up high here.
That was one of the waves. DJ again. DJ part two. DJ making it. The legs almost getting him.
There you go. There you go. Whoa. Yes. Yes.
Sick.
Ah!
That's Noah. But like up here, the downside is like you're dealing with so many people trying to talk to you. Oh no! Oh fuck. Wow. Why didn't he go on that thing?
Dude. Oh my god!
Absolutely blowing.
Dude. Oh, okay.
Oh!
Oh.
Oh. Oh my god!
Yeah, that's sick.
Those rafts are the dude.
Yeah, I think I got some shots of you that day too.
Sick.
Yeah.
Oh my god. So good, man.
Yeah, it came out at the perfect time, honestly. That was
in the middle.
Yeah.
You might not even be able to get there.
Yeah, the worst thing
like
is when you're,
right there.
Yeah, right there. Like the worst thing is when you're swimming out of the cave and then you hear everyone scream on this side of the cliff.
Yeah.
But like it'll turn out to be a good wave. So just press the record button and see how it turns red right there in the corner. And then like, do this like pretty slowly, smoothly. Yeah. Or you just send them to Brian because he picks them all.
If I got barreled on the outside, maybe, of that thing, but if I got on it.
I'm gonna go on this Coco's one. we're pretty good.
I mean, maybe.
You know what looked fun yesterday. Thanks.
That was kind of cool.
That was kind
of
cool.
That was cool. Oh, next one too.
He's gone. He's gone.
Mm-mm.
He's figured out so he can solve the mystery.
I don't have one.
That was definitely one of the better ones today, I think. If he made that too, that would have been super.
Thank you.
expect, you know. Oh. Yeah, that's not good. Like loosening up my neck already. Yeah. That's very.
Oh, those are longboard, buddy.
Oh yeah. Oh, don't break it. No. Oh yeah, big time. No, but that guy's camera was lighter than Frankie.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It's like Felipe Chagas. Hear that?
What did he say?
Can someone hear that?
Oh. Really?
You want to go there?
It was a little
stuff in the
game. Okay, I'll finish this half.
Okay. Looks so fun for turns right now, though.
Yeah, it looks so
fun. It's the trip worth it, you know?
You've seen
the
video in the water, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I usually fall on my side. I just put it on.
I have some friends that are out there, but yeah, every time.
I don't even know.
He could have totally been deeper. Commentary on some clips are so, it's so funny.
I feel like Florida and California are like the states that most of the US is in.
there. That was actually like the wave of the day. That was actually, yeah. I swear the waves of the day are just... He almost blew that thing super hard. Border went top to bottom. Yeah, maybe pack one in your wetsuit again.
I don't know. Have you seen like a lot of good barrels recently?
Yeah.
Really?
Like, yeah, look at this one.
You're still out there then?
No, there's one right here.
Did you get like a Kibo one this morning?
Yeah, I did.
How was that thing?
That thing was sick. You're pretty deep on that thing. Smoking everybody.
saw me, I was like 15, or I was like a 17.
Yeah, it's like the second and the fourth waves are doubling up a little more. Yeah.
Do it. Oh.
Grom's on it.
Oh.
You know. I swear the best waves are just not even. Here, you can talk to him on my phone real fast.
Yo, where you at?
Right now.
Okay, could you just leave the batteries at your house? I think I'm.
Looks like him.
Doesn't that look like real Lido?
Cold though, right? $24 to $105 for $500. Like, oh yeah, I have all this extra shit too if you want. It worth his trip for sure.
Also, super cheap.
Can we get
Cole's friend just got.
Honestly, it was pretty good. This looks so fun.
Carmona?
Yeah.
He's down there.
Under over here?
Yeah, he's like down in this gulch right here. What? What the fuck?
He's talking on like 3 megas already.
Someone just got shot.
Look at these things.
This is the one Zach would have been on. Huh? I'm so bummed I'm about to delete this clip.
How many frames per second?
60. Yeah.
No, I've seen some.
Oh! Yeah, I think so.
Oh,
knife it. Oh,
with the rising sun board. Who's that?
His name's Luke. Here's Paul. Here's Cole on his last wave, probably.
I'm on Cole. Cole Rona. Or Cools. Oh! Ah. He got one really good.
Yeah.
He got one double barrel. Definitely interesting to like have a parent that's like super into it. I'm sure it was really inspiring to him. Also like encouraging to like pursue art.
Yeah.
Stick with.
That was so heavy. That was.
That's so scary. Look at like. And for dinner, I can't believe I had 6 beers.
Pretty much off. Yeah, one
never again.
Yeah. After you left, I spent for like 3 hours. Yeah.
That's sick. The Carver, or there's like a Spice Gate company. Oh yeah.
Even if I die, it's okay.
Oh, sick.
I'm Joe, by the way.
Oh, hi.
Oh, yeah, it's my friend Joe. He's visiting from Oahu. Yeah.
Do you live here?
No, I live on Oahu. I just flew over here.
Nice. Over the falls. They think they're not gonna make the wave or something like that. The camera, honestly, there's so many waves. Yeah, Jacob, Meg. Cool. Oh, I own it. Shane Grace and yeah. So eggy over there. You really have to live over there for 10 years for anyone to like you. Do you like that? I don't know, I can't tell. I think he's on a red board, but he...
I just need, like, he knows exactly what it says it's gonna do, and, it's just, like, I just, at the time, I just need it more
push through that thing. Really. That is some living. Oh, El Rolo out of the barrel.
Sure, not like.
Ooh. freezer, and I plug it in overnight, and then it gets cold.
Oh, this
yeah,
be, this
new wetsuits are so tap, right?
This could be the one. Oh, it's rolling too much.
No, right there.
Oh. Who's that poop in front of him?
I don't know, but that was Luke Tema on this one.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, because that second barrel coming in, yeah. So far. Nico Bonto on this one.
Got my foot pretty
cold. It's not a cheap hobby. Yeah. Oh!
Yeah. Yeah, you. Yeah, Rafa. That's Rafa, the guy that was standing right here earlier.
Yeah, yeah.
That gave us the beers.
Right off the bat, dude.
Yeah. Come on.
Don't do that! You guys are gonna go.
It's the PD market. Yeah, I bodyboard. So usually I de-sponging like these kinds of waves. It's not really that bad. Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't close out and... Gorilla Bowl.
Oh, there we go. Oh my.
Yeah, there's kind of gone now.
No barrel doggers.
his plan changes every 10 minutes. Crazy. Soli, yeah.
That was sick. Wow.
Soli.
You can hear him screaming from there. That was sick.
Soli double barrel.
DJ out there too.
Yeah. Triple barrel?
Triple barrel!
Oh! Tanner. Quad barrel?
No.
Whoa! That was a clip. Still on it. He's been on this thing for 45 seconds. He's going all the way through. That's Tori Meister. Double barrel. Needs to drop though.
Yeah.
like 62 a fucking month ago. I'm like, wow, that's good. That's ridiculous.
Oh, this is Zach.
Oh yeah, green is so good.
Oh, there's the guy that was just chatting us up with the red rails. Yeah. Zach. Oh, that's the same guy again. Zach Howard Experience. How's that next one?
Oh, there's our longboard, buddy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, don't break it. No. All right, catch you later.
All right, she's Dan.
She's Dan. Sick. You see that? Like the bay is never this good too often, so it's pretty easy to like get, you know, $50 to $100 a play. He's getting the most waves out there for sure.
There's no reason to.
That's why he's trying to survive the whole Uncle Zach.
It was like